Just take me back to those good old days of Dixie, to glorious Goodison Park. Those proud blue shirts took the road down to Wembley, and Dixie Dean hit the mark. Now Dixie Dean was a footballing king, the finest there's ever been. All around the ground his praises we'll sing, we'll never forget Dixie Dean. Just take me back to those good old days of Dixie, to glorious Goodison Park. Those proud blue shirts took the road down to Wembley, and Dixie Dean hit the mark. In one league season back in 28, 60 goals he scored. He was larger than life and greater than great. His record will stand forevermore. Just take me back to those good old days of Dixie, to glorious Goodison Park. Those proud blue shirts took the road down to Wembley, and Dixie Dean hit the mark. 3 goals he needed from that very last game against the mighty Arsenal side. Now history proves those Gunners he tamed, he's the toast of Merseyside. Just take me back to those good old days of Dixie, to glorious Goodison Park. Those proud blue shirts took the road down to Wembley, when Dixie Dean hit the mark. But time took its toll, he signed on for heaven, the final transfer of all. Now Dixie's the star of St. Peter's first 11, he's coaching God to head the ball. Just take me back to those good old days of Dixie, to glorious Goodison Park. Those proud blue shirts took the road down to Wembley, and Dixie Dean hit the mark. Yes, Dixie Dean hit the mark.